Supposed to be a 3-10, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. Too much KFC in my body. Get burps out, maybe. This is my shout out video for Riz2336. Appreciate the shout out video, man. I was trying 3-10. Depending how good this one goes down, I don't know, man. They're cool. Got shit too. Sure you guys wanted to know that. Got some practicing to do. Here's the actual third one I was gonna do. Don't think that's gonna happen. About 6:15 in. Hard to do sitting down too. And with Colt 45. I don't think I'm gonna do it, guys, but I will do the 2 and 10 again. Maybe it might be a good idea not to eat a big-ass plate of Kentucky Fried Chicken before you do this. For all the people that want to do the 31-second video, well, chug a 40 in 31 seconds. Basically what I did, I took about 30 deep breaths. Got ready for it. I think I took, if you watch the video, I think I maybe took one, maybe two breaths in between the whole 40. It is a hard feat to accomplish. Well, 2 and 10 is kind of hard to accomplish. I thought I got myself psyched up to do the 3 and 10, but obviously not. Whenever you already got food and then layers of beer, just working out. Like I said, I love Jerry. I figured they'd get me hyped up to do this video, but mind over matter couldn't conquer this one. And obviously, in my last video, said I wasn't gonna make another video for a couple of days. But if you had a day like mine, you wanna drink some. All foam burps. Shit sucks. Still recording. Good. Put this one down. Peace out.